and we saw all the sheep stuck in the corner here, and there were quite a few that had drowned at that stage. We tried to get hold of the police, we tried to get hold of the farmer, no luck, so on the way back we just stopped, got over the fence and shifted them.
How many sheep do you think you moved just then?
Oh, probably 100, 150.
And we thought we've got to give them a hand. And the poor sheep, the water wasn't really that deep, but they were just so exhausted, they just had no energy left.